Yeah, all of a sudden things were all messed up.
What are we going to do? This is Hokkaido, Ruffian Central.
At least we won't go hungry. First, let's find a safer spot.
Right. The sun's about to set, so we'll keep watch here tonight.
I wonder if Achi will follow us.
Your instinct brought you here. I think she knows that.
Yeah, there's a lot I want to ask Achi about this transformation.
But Achi would... Let's go to America, Saki. Have a doctor take care of it.
If a doctor can take care of it. If they dissect me, it's over. They're close by. They must be on that road. I'll check it out. Wait here.
You're tough, Saki.
Iron. Iron? Iron?
Top. 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 Finally come.
What have you done to Iron?
I put her to sleep is all.
Why are you doing this?
I was testing your feelings. Look at yourself. Half of you is refusing Iron. That's why you look that way.
I'm not refusing her. Obviously our hearts were growing closer. But in our hearts there is still fear. There are still doubts. There are still places and feelings that can't be opened yet. We need more time to fully accept one another. We fought alongside you believing you would save humanity, but you're using us as weapons with a different goal in mind.
Uh-huh. We're still in training. You'll always be on the front line. That's useless.
Ow!
That's better.
Is this what works on you? onto my heart? For me, it's all that matters.
Saki.
I understand. I am of this planet.
Die soon, killed by the very people it fed.
Where's Achi?
She's gone, but she dragged us into it right up to the end. Japan's a mess. What are we gonna do now?
When I was little, I always wanted to be a cop. Do you think they'd hire me now?
Yeah, they would. You could kill all the ruffians yourself.
Not by myself, I couldn't. I'd need you to protect me.
Want to take them on? Together?
Let's do it! At least that way we can have some fun.